My name is Khánh. I will tell you about the party I enjoyed. It was my friend's birthday.
About 2 months ago, we threw a party that which was unforgettable.
My name is Trường. Now I'm going to tell you about one of my party I enjoyed. That we threw a party at my uncle's house. His name is pool party.
Her birthday is on October. I and her girlfriend took part in her birthday. We threw a party at Dresdone in City Central. We drove motorbike to the place where she booked. The trip was tiring and the weather is cool. At the party, we ate grilled beef and hot pot with fresh food. Then we cut her birthday cake and took
my mind. It was a family reunion. We celebrated it in a friend's house, which was very suitable for the party. We invited a lot of relatives, friends, and neighbors to join the party. During the party, we had to do a lot of things. Some people prepared food for the party. Some people just sat a seat and did nothing. After preparing a lot of things, we finally started to eat. I remember that I ate a lot. Then we decided to sing some karaoke songs. Some children who just knew how to spell sang a clearly song. Some teenagers suggest me sang some pop songs.
This was celebrated on the last Sunday of 2020 with my family. We cooked together, and a big hole was eaten by my family. And besides, what's the most interesting was we had an event. Who is the best swimmer? Who winner would be had a cup and got $100 dollars.